Experiment 1, determination of density of water. Learning outcome for this experiment are to determine the density of water, to compare the accuracy of the density of water using different apparatus. Now let's look at the theoretical background. Density is defined as mass per unit volume. It is dependent on the temperature. Volume of a liquid is measured by using pipette, measuring cylinder, and burette apparatus. A top-loading balance and an analytical balance is used to measure mass or substance. Okay, now let's look at the apparatus used in this provided below. Refer to the video, do the following activities. Write a procedure on how to determine the density of 10 ml of water using apparatus provided. Based on procedure suggested, determine the density of water. Compare the density of water obtained using different apparatus. Experiment 1, determination of the density of water. Now you can tabulate all the data obtained from the experiment. Temperature of water, atmospheric pressure, volume of water. Based on the result obtained, which apparatus is the most accurate to determine the density of water? Explain your answer. Thank you.